A Lakes Region man who you may know from his relationship or partnership with Recycled Percussion has passed away. A Roy Small spent his early career as a Roy Orbison impersonator. He recently connected with the band after someone stole and pawned some of his guitars. In a Facebook post, frontman Justin Spencer says Roy changed his life and calls him a symbol of kindness in a world of chaos.